Do you think the universe is a giant ball? But modern cosmology suggests otherwise. Alright, buckle up, space fans. What we see, the observable universe, looks spherical because we're seeing light coming at us from all directions equally. But that's just our slice. The entire universe likely extends far beyond what we can observe. Now let's get into the juicy stuff. The shape of the universe is determined by its geometry, topology, and expansion dynamics. According to Einstein's general relativity, the universe's shape depends on its total energy density and can follow three possible geometries. First, positively curved, closed, sphere-like. Similar to a sphere where straight lines eventually meet, such a universe would be finite but unbounded. Second, zero curvature, flat, an infinite Euclidean-like space where parallel lines never intersect. Third, negatively curved, open, saddle-shaped, a hyperbolic space where light paths continuously diverge. Observations from cosmic microwave background radiation, collected by satellites like Planck and WMAP, indicate that our universe is extremely close to zero curvature, flat geometry. This means it is neither strictly spherical nor hyperbolic, but rather an infinite three-dimensional space that extends indefinitely. Even if the universe appears flat locally, its global topology could be more complex. It may have a toroidal, donut-like, or multi-connected shape rather than a simple sphere. However, no strong evidence suggests a closed spherical structure. Since the Big Bang, the universe has been expanding at an accelerating rate. If the universe were strictly spherical, its expansion pattern would differ from what we observe. Instead, the large-scale structure of the universe appears isotropic and homogeneous, meaning it lacks a fixed spherical boundary. Maybe this is the answer. What do you think? See you in the next video.